have to know why you are doing this. You don't owe him anything. He hunted you down and brought you back against your will.
He died trying to help me.
That's so wonderfully naive. Foster, well, he truly doesn't give a shit. I think that's his reason for doing it. The long halls are clocking in time to distance him from life, relations, everything.
Well, I was there.
Selfish to let you go this far. You deserve to know the facts about Foster. He was his job. That's why I'm sure he didn't try to help you that night. If he did, it must have been for another reason than what you think. I really wish I wasn't right. As we became friends, I used to hope that he would stop, that he would want life again. But he never did.
I know exactly what he was. You don't know me at all. You're not the first Grant sent to get me. I saw them all coming, biding my time, waiting for the one who could set me free. That was Foster. Cold and detached, nothing to lose. The perfect candidate for Gramps to trust. But I could wake him up from his slumber. That's what I do. I get in. I push people's buttons.
What are you talking about?
I figured this was on him. He chose his line of work, this job in particular. I never had a choice. My life was decided centuries before I was even born. He was good, Foster. But I was better. He saw me and felt sorry for me because I designed it to be so. Showed him strength, showed him weakness. Ultimately, showed him trust. He doesn't have a chance against me. No one really does. I don't gamble, because I've always already won. My HUD sphere just triggered. Something's out here. I've got to cross. No other way. I think it's lighting my way. That's the last thing I expected to find here.
A maintenance device.
Kindness.
It's basic safety protocol.
You're angry with me.
Honestly, I think you're delusional. You didn't make Foster do anything.
Resourcefuls always win, no matter the cost. Settling for anything else, even thinking it, is stupid.
What do you want, N? You want me to declare my defeat?
London, I need you to understand this.
I understand that you're very confident. Confidence is a good thing. I lost mine once, had a bad spell for a few decades. As you so correctly pointed out, I felt obsolete. That's when I met Foster. He convinced me that even a sword has its uses in an age of technology.
Would you please hear me out?
No, you listen. Foster was diving headfirst into the void. and I could do nothing about it. The only thing suggesting it could ever be any other way was that lighter. I'd see his hand tighten around it, or he'd whip it out to reassure himself it was still there. When I asked him about it, he said the lighter meant nothing to him. That was why he had it. He told me never to mention it again. He said it with such cold conviction. I knew he'd cut me off if I ever did. Then he gave it to you.
The one noisy element to his calm. It was obvious that was his handle, and that you'd see it the same way. He didn't give it to me. I took it because I knew it would be my ticket here. That's how I operate.
Why are you trying to turn me against you now?
Foster got shot to give me the moment I needed to end Gramps. But instead of making me free, I realized that I'd come full circle. I'd been the perfect resourceful, manipulating all the pieces to secure my win. Never even questioning my right to be the winner. Because of me, Foster found himself in a situation where only one of us would survive, and it turned out to be the lesser one. The one willing to sacrifice the other. And now I'm doing it again. Coming here by forcing you, London. But I'm done with it. You deserve a choice. An honest one.
It's not about the lighter anymore. Foster decided to help you. That means you did what I couldn't. You got him to engage. Since then, you've done everything in your power to undo the consequences. And if you hadn't been so smart about it, we wouldn't be here. If anyone can see this through, it's you. Now, could we be done with these endless confessions and get on with it, please?
Yes, sir.
Look, it's dead.
They're killing each other again.
But why? I have the cube.
Guards know.
Does clear the way. Did you see that?
It's huge.
And it's doing things I didn't teach it.
No!
Over here. Halfway there. A few more to go.
Thank you.